Guys, it's Piggins Plays here, and today we're going to be playing Overwatch. Now, a lot of you, or some of you, or I don't know how many of you, or maybe all of you, or maybe all of you do know Overwatch. It is a fighting game, shooting, fighting, whatever. Let's see. Why am I so slow? I seem slow. It's because I was holding crouch. Teehee. Some people might not want to watch this. I don't play any other shooting games except for this because there's barely any violence. Except for the whole shooting part. Okay. Can you go away? Yo, I'm gonna get in a different way. I can just make it past him. There. Okay, you know what? I'm just not doing good right now. Let's try Genji. This map is called, I think, Volskaya? I don't know. Injustice, something with Injustice. See if I can get an elimination. Oh, great. Ah, this is kind of there. I just walked right in. I was just like, mind my vision here. Just, you don't see me. Nothing fun happening. Getting destroyed this round. Let's try some other people. I play this a lot. We're playing against them. Let's see. Maybe we should use, not McKee. Two Soldier 76. Let's go. Is he attacking? No. Oh. Ow. I just can't stay alive this round. At all. Soon the other team's gonna be destroyed. Okay. I know. Somebody just reminded me of something. I need to be a whole. May. You got 1 minute to attack it. The chance of us winning this is very low. Ah! I'm gonna be killed by the same person over and over.
Everyone is counting on me.
Yeah, like everyone's counting on you, not. See if I can wreck this. I'm gonna. If I can just get one kill at least. Finally! Now I'm eliminated again over time. I know I should be Zenyatta. Defeat. First round, terrible. Second round, hopefully he's good. Who's playing the game? Should I go for literally every single one is on the team. 2011. I guess two eliminations I did awful, so I got one with him. Yeah, how did I get a gold star and objective kills? That was weird. Why this map again? Let's see, we're defending. Okay, this might be better. I'm literally playing Star Trunny. Some of you might know that. All of these people are like the same as me, and I'm playing with two stars. So that they're basically 114. And they're still as good as me, and I'm only at level 34.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption. It is time to act.
One thing that is weird is that sometimes you're fighting yourself.
This is my kind of factory.
Easy. Sometimes you just say, like, something about guns. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Attackers gonna be killed with my gun in 30 seconds. Get it ready for a... You should have set that right in front of the door, dude. Na-na-na. Run. Oh yeah, one kill right off. Okay, I got wrecked by that person. She didn't want me alive. I don't know if I have any honor right now. I haven't done anything. I wish I could run. That'd be kind of helpful. Run. Seriously, you're in a battle. Why are you just walking? Okay. Got him. Seriously, everybody. Oh.
No one can hide from my sight.
Huh? Ah! I just got wrecked by a chaser. Seriously?
Okay.
They're getting cracked open. There. Says I can just use my super awesome dragon. We might be actually we're winning right now. That's a very good thing. Let's go. I can't kill. Ah! Rip Hanzo. I can never stay alive. The moment I start recording, I do awful. A tiny little setback? That's bad. Real bad. Maybe it's they, they're kind of all close together. Ah! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be a Zenyatta. See as you can be him. Oh, and I'll send a hello to Big Daddy. Okay. I need to help you, teammate. Can you, like, stay still? Yeah, there. Ah! There you go. Good or bad? I don't know. Maybe I can see if I can get one more win. Gold star, 74 healing. Now I know who my character of the day is. My brain is like this. Okay, today you're going to be terrible with him, but good with him. So I have to sit there testing everybody out until I find out who I'm good with. Find out.
true self is without form.
I guess you're right. Everybody's gonna get their own little healing orb. Everybody gets their own healing orb. And all of you guys get your own. I knew that would happen. It's Jonathan, play of the game. Shift. Yeah, take that. That. You really can't get away. Dang it, I thought I got him. But I didn't. See, yep, someone's got a yellow name. They need some healing. You can take one too. We have to watch out for him. Sneaky dude.
The outcome is not preordained.
Now we've got okay. Teammate, no. Okay. Seriously, why wasn't I there at the moment you said that? Okay, come on.
He's an excellent teacher.
So we're gonna get him. I can do it now. Got him. Oh. Almost got him. Yeah. What hit him? I don't know. But somehow I got the kill. Someone just had critical health and they just died. You need some healing? Okay.
Experience tranquility. 60 seconds remaining.
Oh, this guy is like sneaky. A little too sneaky. Haha.
My ultimate is ready. Enemy turret on the left.
Oh no. Take that. Not gonna let you wreck me. Okay, he's going after me. Of course, I'm dead. You say every single of your words, it is true. Oh no. No, yeah. The chances of us get there, yep. Defeat! I agree with my teammate, bad game. Jonathan, again. Man, that's a lot of damage. Blocked. Why did I vote for him? That round ended off the video. 3 eliminations. At least I did a lot of healing. That's what he's meant for. Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that video, which probably didn't because I did awful. At least we won once and did super good. But if you did, leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done that. And I'll see you later. Goodbye, guys.